Good morning, Believe Nation. Today's message is print your own money. Over to you, Ron Finley.
Growing one plant will give you 1,000, 10,000 seeds. Okay. When $1 worth of green beans will give you like $75 worth of produce. It's my gospel. I'm telling people, grow your own food. Growing your own food is like printing your own money. Thank you.
This is an important message because, you know, Ron Finley is a gardener, so he's thinking in gardening terms. You plant a seed, you water it, you nurture it, and it grows, and it creates something that you can sell for real money. But it also applies to being an entrepreneur, right? As an entrepreneur, you have an idea. That's your seed. You need to nurture it. You need to give it water. You need to give it sunlight. You need to give it nutrition so that it flourishes and grows, that it grows its roots, breaks through the ground, and then creates something that eventually you can make a lot of money with. Where a lot of entrepreneurs, they don't give their idea enough of that nurturing. They don't let enough time for the roots to grow and for the momentum to build, and you kill your idea before it's really had a chance to break through the ground and take off and turn into something that can make you a lot of money. So remember, your idea is something that needs to be nurtured on a daily basis. You gotta take care of it, you gotta look after it, you gotta continue to water it and help it grow. And if you do that consistently every single day, you're likely to build something that will print you a lot of money. Believe. So my question of the day today is, how do you nurture your business and your idea? What do you do consistently? I wanna know what you do every day or every week to help your idea and help your business flourish. Leave that in the comments below. I'm really curious to find out what you guys are up to. Thank you so much for watching. Have an amazing day. Continue to believe, and I'll see you again tomorrow morning for another shot of espresso.